Proverbs chapter 15 verse 32. He that refuseth instruction despiseth his own soul, but he that heareth reproof getteth understanding.